Despite popular belief, Las Vegas isn't all glitz and glamour. It can have the boring, almost suburban feel as well. It can also be as abnormal as an Ethiopian child giving away food stamps.
Why does SNuff get to be the camera?